Marion County Public Works Environmental Services would like to remind you that fluorescent tubes or other compact bulb types may contain mercury that can escape into the environment if not properly disposed of. Please don't throw them away. You can now recycle these items 7 days a week from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. at the Salem Kaiser Recycling Station. Bring up to 10 tubes or bulbs per visit and do your part to help keep our environment green. For more information, call 503-588-5169 or visit mcrecycles.net.